so. Oh shoot. I always shop, so. Anyways, found this for my husband.
Well, first of all, before I even get into that, like this video, hit the notification bell.
I've been commenting in I don't know where to get back.
Hold on, hit the notification bell.
Oh, mommy!
And share this video. Yeah. So,
pick this one out for myself. Kind of find us matching PJs.
Mommy, we want to pick this out. Mommy.
I like this one. Hold on, person. This for my baby. Preston, wait a minute. Can you relax a minute? Find something for my older son.
Mommy,
God put it on the wall. No, we already got stockings. Put it back.
Put it back.
No. No, person. I need girl pajamas.
Mommy,
how
we
got
stockings?
Yep.
Person, move.
It's $5. Excuse me. I'm going to find something for my daughter. Okay. Alright. I'll get a match.
Mommy.
Yeah, that's cute.
And look at it, my daddy got it.
I know, I see that. It's really cute. Okay.
No, come on.
Yeah, they up here. Now go up here and get on. Came to my favorite store for my Halloween. I won't say Halloween, I mean Christmas. Hello. Mm-hmm. Get one of those. And get one for your sister and your brother.
Are you ready?
Okay. Come on. Yeah, come on. Okay. Watch out. No, put that back. No candy, you already had her.
You have 4 outfits?
Mm-hmm. No.
I just want to make sure I'm counting the pins.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5. You got 5?
Yes, 5.
Yeah, yeah.
5. Boom.
Okay. Wait, where are we parked? We parked over here. Leaving my favorite store. Oh, my camera is dark. All of these Christmas pajamas. No, we gotta get the Christmas tree tomorrow.
Christmas tree,
four. Preston. Get over here.